You might think, this is just a cow. A cow like any other cow. A cow that gives milk, and that's that. But no, this is so much more than just a cow. With over 80 years of innovation and selective breeding of the Norwegian Red, the breeding organization Geno is at the forefront of genetic progress in dairy cattle. This is what it's all about, breeding and genetics. Now Geno has implemented state-of-the-art methodology in genomics. It's called HD genomics, and this is how it works. After a calf is born, a tissue sample is collected for genotypic analysis. The tissue sample is then sent for DNA extraction. ...50,000 DNA markers are analyzed with the use of Geno's customized SNP chip, tailor-made for the Norwegian Red. This is to identify important traits, traits like fertility, disease resistance, and production. Each animal's genotypic information is stored in the cloud and is merged with data from farmers, veterinarians, AI technicians, milk processing labs, slaughterhouses, and breeding advisors. This massive database gives a complete picture of each individual's origin, conformation, health, production, fertility, other life events, and ultimately what characteristics will be transmitted to its offspring. When all data is available, Geno can identify the best individuals for future breeding. Once semen is collected from top bulls, it is distributed and sold to farmers worldwide. The result of the Norwegian Red's sustainable breeding program is a healthy breed with world-leading fertility, superior functional traits, and excellent production. This provides farmers with unique, reliable genetics for efficient and economical operations, now and in the future. This benefits the cow, you, and me. So you see, this isn't just a cow. This is a Norwegian Red.